get internet. Yeah, there's no face cam today. I'm having camera problems again. And I felt like playing Hades after watching Athena Luna play a bunch of Hades. I decided to play a little bit. So yeah, ooh, I'm really close to the monitor. One moment, I need to push that back a bit. My eyes are blurring. There we go, that's a little better. For reference, I am at the end of the game, as in post-prologue, or post-epilogue, obviously post-prologue. So this is a fair warning. If you care about the plot of the game Hades, and you have not gone through the epilogue of the game, which, for reference, that thing is awarded during the epilogue, so if you don't have that, then you care about the plot, then you might want to stop watching. But yeah, I wanted to show what I have done so far. I'm a little rusty when it comes to this, just fair warning. So I have gone 104 runs through this. I think it's this one that should show that. Yeah, these are my clears. You can tell that they're a little lopsided, to put it mildly. For the fists, I just ended up deciding to do the 16 heat one without building all the way up. So that's why it's 13 clears, but my best is 16 heat, because I just suddenly decided to try 16 heat for the first time and succeeded on the first try. My favorite boons, not surprising, are Swift Strike and Support Fire. It's also so I want to strike fast and I want to strike often. Hammer upgrades, it's a lot of fist-based ones. This is once more, not even close to surprising. However, my most popular aspect is the aspect of Hera, which is a Hera bow, which is what I'm going to be running this time.
Circles of my keepsakes.
And I have used the tooth a lot. Yeah. Okay. Let's go ahead and cause a death of stampeding. Gotcha. Nobody has anything to say. Mirror boons. As expected, I'm maxed out on everything. These are the boons that I prefer to usually run with. There's a little bit of debate when it comes to, is it family favorite versus privilege status? I used to constantly run with privilege status, but I've decided to switch over to family favorite because constant 20+20% damage versus a not as constant 40% damage, I think the constant 20% is probably better for me. And then I have boon increases rather than Dark Foresight at the moment. And yes, I do have both sides of the mirror maxed out, or nearly maxed out. I found out recently that I actually didn't max it out, even though I thought I did. We're going to be going with Hera Bow on this.
This ought to be good.
Yeah, it hopefully will be. And I would like to start with... Pierce Butterfly. So, if you didn't know, the specialty of Hera Bow is that you can load up and do a large amount of damage by loading all of your casts. Of course, at that point, you do next to nothing of damage. Wait, do I want to go with... So, I usually have problems trying to decide between the keepsakes, and Pierced Butterfly is really good for bow for me because I tend to not take damage on too many encounters. I went once where my first encounter that I took damage was, Lurney. Like, I even flawless victoried through the Fates, or not Fates, the Sisters. So, yeah. But there's also something to be said about forcing a boon to start. So starting with Artemis would probably be a good plan, or even going with a Shattered Shackle and doing a lot more right at the start. or even forcing Dionysus, because Dionysus's boon is relatively nice. I don't actually know what I want to do. I think I'm just going to go with pure butterfly. Alright, let's go ahead and reset this. I don't remember. I think I did a random thing last time. I need 9 heat, and that brings me to 10. Well, I guess Candace will not in fact be seeing extreme measures. 4 from me. Sorry, you're going to have to do that one yourself. I'll just give myself a tight deadline. Could do tight deadline too, but I'm a little slower with a bow, and I'm also slower because I'm not used to things again. Let's go ahead and do a convenience fee. Ugh, 80% convenience fee, though. That's a lot. I don't want to increase my numbers while I'm doing this. Image control is a bad idea with bow. Approval process is always a bad idea. Lasting consequences for the last tick. We'll go like this. And obviously my last 9 heat run failed. I think it might have been the last one I did. Let's go.
Grandmother Demeter.
Demeter. Okay.
You must visit us sometime up here, grandson. I understand the surface hasn't been agreeable with you. But perhaps if not in this age, then the next, we shall have you over. It's brisk up here, but nice enough, I think.
Doesn't help that I'm used to watching Altina Luna's runs at like 1.75 max speed, so everything feels slow. That sounds like an... Wait. Okay, I'm going to sign something really fast, then I'm going to restart. How does Crystal Beam work when I load things into Hera Bow? It creates a mega crystal, apparently. Fascinating. Well, I guess I was gonna restart that because no, I'm not going to choose beam when I'm bow. That's ridiculous. Right, have to re-choose.
Let's go, Coronoct.
I think I was doing shield last time. Okay.
Grandmother Demeter.
You must visit us.
Same thing.
The goods.
And same thing here, except that I don't like any of these. Mystical Dash isn't that bad. Let's just go ahead and get a decent dash. We're not taking much damage at the start, so we might as well take damage right now. Yes, I see the other one.
The fates have much in store for you, outside of
so that's suicide. Although I would love the bonus to cast, that's kind of required for me. That's a terrible idea. That's not very useful either. We're rerolling.
What about these?
More foes, higher attack is not a bad idea. That's also not terrible, except that the penalty on it is awful. We're gonna go with Rolling Strike. So we're just gonna have more enemies. I can deal with more enemies. I hope. Having to use dash to kill things, but I wasn't very accurate otherwise. Okay, I thought I saw a shiny and I didn't. Keys give me rerolls, so keys are still useful.
Witches.
do enough damage on a backstab. So, I'm actually being a little more careful than I usually am. As I miss. Just because I want to try to do this flawlessly. Really? I am taking so long on this. Phone made a noise that I need to check. Looks like text message. Okay, doesn't matter. Okay, sorry. Reroll hammer, yes please. Hammer sounds great right about now. I really wish this wasn't as chaotic as it is. Way too slow, this is a problem.
It's just the edge I need.
I don't like these triple shot block to do.
All tuned up.
Well, at least I get Artemis. And I've already taken damage, I'm doing great. Just didn't notice that they were armored initially.
All right, Zagreus. Catch your breath, decide, and then what say we get you out of hell, maybe?
Okay. This would give me more critical damage, which is not necessarily the worst idea. But so does this. And I think I'd rather take the epic here.
Let's hunt some dead.
Yes, please. Deity, please help me. Absolutely going to be taking damage here. Oh, I meant to do that after. That was dumb of me. Didn't end up taking damage, so I guess it worked out.
Love tends to blossom in the strangest places at the strangest times. You know that, don't you?
The reason why you don't want to use Meg right away, or why you don't want to use Meg when I did, is because damage doesn't roll over from armor. So when you break through armor, damage stops. Please give me cast. Thank you. Crush Shot is one of the better casts for Hera Bow in my mind. And I am rusty. You'll notice that I'm actually doing damage through their armor. It's because of the, what do you call it, shot.
This ought to help for sure.
the cast from Hera. Or from Aphrodite. Really?
Set.
Nobody's fault but mine. I am doing terribly. I should be done with Meg at this point. I'm on chamber 10, so I still have two more chambers. I got hit right at the end. Of course I did. Two minutes remaining. Let's increase my cast damage. Let's make this a little better. For the next 3 chambers isn't worth it.
Alright.
Oh, this is probably a terrible idea. Let's find out. Terrible ideas are the fun ones. Take extra damage but get more rewards? No thanks. No. That's not horrible, but I'm not really.
Not what I need right now.
That's what we're taking. Because extra cast damage is great right now. I mean, Blade Favor would be fine too, but... Oh, I don't have that much money. Why did I go to the shop? That was dumb of me. Let's just get some points and say to hide Charon. Don't see any shiny vases. Do I have this time? All three. With Tiss. Easy to do this without taking damage. Tiz has a lot of hit points. Especially since I am taking extra damage right now.
She's a bit much.
Oh well.
Tartarus has proved unable to contain you.
Which to choose?
Is it even worth keeping Pierce Butterfly? I mean, I'm only at plus 12% damage. What are the chances that I'm going to be going through the rest without taking damage? I can't afford Jack's. I don't want to sell any. Oh, Selling Mystical Dash isn't the worst idea, but I'm actually using that, so no.
I'll just go on up.
Alright, all I have to do is just not take damage. It'll be fine.
Different set of choices then.
Quick reload is not the worst idea, neither is swift strike. I think I can go with quick reload though.
And here we go.
Hit points or palm. My hit points are actually okay for right now. I need palm. Hopefully hitting one of my good ones. Yeah, you don't get to play. So fun fact, I'm recording this at 16. Oh, really? I'm recording this at 16 by 9, but I'm actually playing at my standard 21 by 9. But there's no real difference in Hades, which is why I did it. All it adds is like a little banner type thing. Thank you, fan.
Power of Olympus.
Okay, so this adds an extra 54 times 3 damage. So this is 162 damage. This will increase my damage by a little bit. Crush Shot is ridiculously powerful in my hands right now. I have no money. Shop is useless.
Has a new effect.
Do I immediately go for another chaos or my other options? Okay, so I have Dionysus. Unfortunately, the thing I would add with Dionysus I've already taken, so I don't particularly want him. I could go for yet another chaos boon, which could be extremely good, could be absolutely awful, or I can go with Demeter boon. I think I can go with Dionysus and still have rerolls, and I can take the damage right now. Hi. This is awful. This is not great. This is not great.
I would like none of these.
The bonus for that is great. Not so much the rest. I guess we're gonna end up taking Undreaded Flourish. Special does not help me. Reward previews do not help me. You know what? We're going for a leak school. Splash Dab is not somebody I want to add into my boon pool, so we're getting money. Fortunately. Please move. Don't have time to deal with such nonsense. I see a fishing spot. Damage, and I did by stepping on the stupid lava. Yeah, Nice. That sounds about right.
Gotta hold nice and still.
That was an awful catch.
A fine catch.
No, it wasn't. Zag, you were lying. He gets me re-roll. That's probably the better one of those. Kingdom for Athena. Luckily, I've already taken the damage.
Heads up.
This is the last chamber. I have some money. I'm going to end up losing a DD to learning, most likely. Unless if I get healing. It's possible for me to get healing at Charon's shop, but things are more expensive. I think it's probably better for me to hit old wing boots here.
In the name of Hades.
Extra dash. Swift speed faster. Okay. Time to lose a DD, most likely, because I'm fighting Lerny plus plus.
What's the matter, Lerny? You seem quite upset. Hey, Meg?
Back, Hydra. Don't die.
Usually I use that at the end. I don't know why I use it. It just did. Told you I'd lose a DD.
No,
be
don't.
Fair, that was a dumb move on my part. So you'll notice that I actually do a large amount of damage. And that's nearly 1,000 damage against Lerny per hit. Really, Lerny? Needed to trigger that.
Come on, you flying bastard.
Claimed I was perfect at this game or anything.
Again.
And in fact, I have stated several times, I am very rusty. Okay.
They're already expecting you up in the
How
least.
Much am I up to? 16%. I'm just gonna stick with the stuff that I fly. Unless if I pull up some really nice boons, of course. So I almost went for POM in this case, because I am very low on POM power. Really?
these goobers very well.
Really?
She'll get this bow back into tip-top shape.
I'm thinking the power shot one because I don't need special.
My bow grows stronger.
Don't really need the money. Absolutely not.
Out of my sight. That one's rearming.
Butterfly ball. Not allowed. Yes, I know this. Get pooped by spears. Trying to not let that hit me. There.
The power of the gods.
Zesty. Something I need.
Extra use of summons, not the worst, but I think I'd rather not use that. I don't want to spend more than that. Do I go with double boons even though I'm going to get wrecked? Yeah. Yeah, I do. This run's already cursed. What difference does it make? Picking out of that.
Somebody's going to be upset.
Sport fire sounds great, thank you.
If you are so...
I'm sorry, grandmother.
Yeah, there was no way in hell I was not going to get a charge from this.
That looked fully rearmed.
Really? I let one... Because of the damn...
That's when it's cold or something, right?
We don't want Dionysus. Increasing support fire probably makes more sense. Ares is actually helpful, but at the same time, I can really use more palms. I think I can go with more palms. no shielding for you. Close. Not close enough, but close. Okay, so that's an extra 26 points of damage times 3 is 60 some odd damage. That is an extra plus 6%. I think Crush Shot's still better. Not gonna be that way forever. Gems, no. I was doing really well against the stupid butterflies. More health? Or do I go with money? Chamber am I on? 32. I'm not going to be seeing Patty either. This is gonna be rough. Means I want money. I'll be able to hopefully buy up a additional DD. Ideal. Let's try to take this a little slower.
That keepsake grows stronger.
They got a keepsake increase. Darkness gives me healing, so that's where I'm going. And this is the second to last room. Almost pulled it off. Really? I didn't even notice I was in DD decorative. How they're capable of attacking right out of the gate, as I can't.
I know.
They're selling a boon. Any of these I want to sell? Swift Strike, probably. I would really like to see a tier 3 Hermes boon. No. I'm going to go without selling. And let's see what I can buy. Please give me something good. Other than fishing. You at least gave me food. Increasing go.
A beautiful sea mare.
Usually I have perfect catches for reference. I think I am gonna take the Ares Boon. Just a flat 13% damage is hard.
Appreciate you, Charon.
Argue against. Sup.
There is no greater.
Meg, help.
I gotta really die against these buttholes. Not great.
Shut down. Darkness. Until next time, good shade.
I have no DDs left. This is gonna go poorly. Do I just switch to the tooth and lose? Was it 18%? Yeah. I think so. Sad.
Go with that one.
And yeah. So unless if I sell something worth a lot, which is 80 enough, that would be 277, that's 280. Nope. I would have to sell Deadly Strike. That's not happening.
I can do this again.
I should have paid attention first because I could have grabbed the one that gave me money, because money would have been enough. Dionysus and...
What?
Okay.
Two.
Boom.
Okay. Not yet.
You'll notice that I paused right at the start so I can get a lay of the land. It's because I'm on a timer, so I need to quickly see what's around and assess what is the most dangerous thing. Go. One DD. Might have been a little early for Meg, but that was not a great situation for me to be in. God damn it! Got stuck in the corner. Hunter's Mark is not the worst idea. Hunter's Mark will be good against Dad, basically. Special is useless. This is useful for getting up to Dad. And useless past that. I think I'm actually going to take that, because I think that is genuinely more difficult proposition for me right now.
Got to find something for Cerberus.
We're going to go with money next. And hope that this is the end.
Not yet.
There was money sitting there. Why I didn't notice.
I can't. No way. Could use the extra coin. Snake stone is that?
Really? I just missed. No. Attention to, you're holding off on spending money. Going to the next boss chamber. Poison for you. Also, no buying things for me, apparently. Really?
Three titans in one shot back in the war amongst our kind.
He has not come into combat before, I think. Maybe he has. Yeah. Impervious is not necessarily a bad idea for me.
Enough of this place.
Against Dad.
Fishing time?
I hear fishing. Come on, fishies.
Fish.
Ugh. Just it's embarrassing good. Myself without the perfect catches. Okay. Palm is more important than hit points. I am getting all sorts of emails tonight. Got it. Even more email. Got hit, but at least the poison might have done one tick at most. Would be nice if I had something to spend my money on, but
here we are.
That's apparently not gonna
delicious.
Happen. 13 times 3 damage. It's not great. That's also not that great though, that's the problem. Although 4% on cast, that's 8 damage. Plus an increase on regular attack. Honestly,
shuffle my senses.
At the very least, it's a awesome. Yum. Okay.
Okay. Leave or explore more tunnels.
I am actually going to do all of them. Even though I'm on a timer, this is a terrible idea, but I want to see another one of those.
okay.
What's in the well
this time?
None of those are things that I want anyway. Just use my last reroll. Thank you. Not worth it. Okay. This is doing better now. I feel a little better about the fact that I have 3 DDs against Dad. Exact wrong moment. That's fine. Uh-huh. Luckily, I had enough time to be able to do that, because it only takes me a minute to go through one of those tunnels.
Coming right up.
Yep, I think in this case it makes most sense to go for 2 goods.
Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
That sounds great.
I trust your ferry boat.
Reroll?
Let's see what else.
Killing trees can be really nice against bosses.
The monster's a solitary weakness.
If only because they'll be the only thing there. Dad's an exception, so it's not the greatest. But eh. Nearly 7 minutes to fight Dad. I'm fine on time. I'm not concerned there. Concerned about how rusty I am. Although this is just Dad 1 and not Dad 2. Dad 2 is way worse.
I'm fishing back, point. Father.
Come show your father. Pleasant evening, boy.
Quite lovely, Father. How about yourself?
Oh, you know, same as ever here.
Well, carry on.
Much better on damage than I'm not. It's annoying. Now I'm gonna finish you off. Gotcha. So, I actually didn't need the tooth after all, but I had no way of knowing.
Were it not for all my wretched kin upon Olympus, you are...
Yeah, blah, 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 blah.
Strong.
I am strong. At least you appreciate that.
Goodbye, father. By my father's name.
Ugh, 31 minutes. Ew. Look at that clear time for best time. That's only 27, or nearly 28 minutes, so that's not too bad. But yeah. No, fishing.
There.
Perfect catch. Sturgeon.
One big sturgeon.
Only 50% perfect catches, though. That's unfortunate. What happens
despite
time?
Having transcended past the confines of the underworld yet again, Prince Zagreus proves utterly unable to get past this point.
Gah. Peace.
Well, that was interesting.
Welcome! Welcome back to our most frequent guest!
See you, Hypnos.
Anybody I've had? Ooh, I actually do have somebody that wants to talk to me.
I have to say, lad, this place is livelier than usual of late.
Mm.
Some of the old fixtures of the house getting patched up, new furnishings. It's rather nice, really. We've you to thank, don't we?
Oh, that? It's nothing. Though I'm glad it's made a difference for the better. Our contractor's been doing all the work, I'm just putting in the orders.
And the funds. Your father runs the underworld a certain way. This old house is...
Glad to hear it.
Oh, hi!
Hey, Dusa.
Sorry, not much time to chat.
Oh, that's okay. Nobody else has... Oh, Nyx has something to say.
Nyx, the words you told me. When I spoke them to Stygius, the blade revealed to me the form of a great leader among men, taking counsel with his loyal retinue about a circular table.
Wait, I haven't seen this before?
But if his reign is inevitable, why would the Fates need me?
That I cannot say, child. It is peculiar having daughters who know every outcome that shall come to pass. It puts a strain on our relationship, and...
Well, thank them for me, please. Trade you these horrid things. Until next time.
What do you have this time? Buying gemstones for darkness. Yeah, I'll hold on to them. So I haven't done as many contractor things as some others have. I have several themes that are just sitting here, along with most of the Great Hall stuff. Add some flames.
Let's lighten up that southwest hole a bit.
That's not gonna lighten things up. That's just torches. They give dim light, thank you very much. And nobody here to say hi.
How many times has it been?
I have slain nearly 35,000 things.
Finally.
And that's really about it. So I'm going to go ahead and exit. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time, Internet. Hope you've had a good game. Bye!